It's another beautiful Tuesday in San Diego. Right now, I'm at the Hall of Champions building in Balboa Park, where KO and one of his teammates, Steve Gregory of the San Diego Chargers, they're going to go ahead and read a book that the Chargers, along with Athletes for Education and KPBS, have put together called Charge Ahead. And they're going to read for the kids and get the community service going today. It's off the hook. And I don't want to start any rumors, but I heard that Elmo is in the building. Yes.
You better know your lines, player.
What intimidates you a little bit more? The thought of going across the middle with Ray Lewis about to pop you, or forgetting your lines and having Elmo clown on you on that stage in front of all these kids?
Probably getting backhanded by Elmo for forgetting my lines. You know, he's a consummate professional, and this is his area. This is his area of expertise, where it's around the football field. So I'd say his backhand's on more pitch right now than Ray Lewis' tackle.
Gotcha.
Definitely.
We're supposed to read with our really good friend Elmo, only he doesn't seem to be here right now.
Yeah,
oh, check it out. Here's Elmo.
Elmo, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Kassim. Oh, hi, Mr. Steve. I was just getting ready to play football for the San Diego Chargers.
What?
Yeah, 10-5-5 rivers to hit Elmo. Come on, Elmo's open.
Elmo.
Elmo can play defense. Elmo can be safety.
Elmo, I don't think we need any safeties right now.
Oh, right. Because that's Mr. Steve's position. Besides, Elmo wasn't trying to take Mr. Steve's job. Don't worry.
Elmo, we're not here to play football today.
Elmo's not?
No.
But Elmo now, Mr. Steve, Mr. Kassim wanted Elmo to become one of the Chargers.
What can make you
do that? Well, because Elmo, Mr. Steve, and Mr. Kassim invited Elmo over to read the Chargers playbook.
Oh, Elmo, I think there's been a misunderstanding. It's not the Chargers playbook we wanted you to read.
It's not?
No.
No, we're here today to read Charge Ahead, the new book between me and some of my teammates.
Oh, but does this mean Elmo's not going to suit up against the Cowboys this Sunday?
Afraid not, Elmo.